your mother hair.
Yeah, we are. Okay, let me skip to this fucking top.
Yeah, he was in.
Pass me a soda.
What kind?
What kind of drink you want? Sprite or Coke?
Sprite or Coke?
Coke.
Coke.
They need their caffeine and they love you.
Yeah,
say, we try to spot, hey, watch out, I ain't trying to hit you in the head. See, see, you from the loose
shit. Loose
fight to a trunk.
Hey,
it's okay if you finish talking to him. We're going this
way. Go right ahead.
Thank
okay.
you.
We got a very lot of good things going to happen. Stop worrying.
Stop worrying.
Yeah, but I got my shot time though.
It's in that category.
Yeah.
Catch me somebody.
How long we been saying that, Peaches? How long we been saying that? Peaches, how long we been saying that? This man is on point.
See something very good gonna happen to me, all right?
Y'all about to make this shot.
Look.
I ain't gonna tell you nothing wrong. I come over here for one reason. Because I feel so much joy with you guys. You, young lady, what's your name?
Kyle Dreamer.
What's your wife's name? You've been dreaming a lot of it. Trying to see something that you can't see. But this is what I want you to do tonight. It's like the 23rd, 23rd night. Check you out. Get to the beach. I'm good. Say the 23rd song. But every time you want to see it, something wake you up. But you will see it. What you've been looking for.
Here she y'all.
How many kids you got? Two?
Oh, this baby girl. She ain't got no kids. Ain't no point on something.
No, but she has skipped across a lot of things. Because I seen how you was spending the act. And I had to skip across a lot of things. You should be the secretary.
I'm bro.
You a good man.
Sure.
You a very good man. The last two age. I want y'all to pray more. because it's a lot of good things and a lot of bad things. Just pray more. Keep your head shut, not down. So.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Right.
I tell you, God's good. He is. All the time. All the time. Well, y'all drive safe home. I like to talk to y'all too. And y'all always pray.
We from out of town. She lives here, but we from Louisiana.
You and I'm good.
Right.
When I first went to Louisiana, you know what a girl told me? I don't cook you some chicken, pork chop, and some cornbread drink. I said, yeah. So I was drinking. So I wasn't thinking. You ain't gonna eat your cooking, and why you think I'm eating?
Right.
So I said, you might want to throw it out of the way. So, you know, that's how it is.
Right.
But it's so much good things and peace for y'all. Now, you want to hear the song?
Okay, go ahead.
Have you ever looked back over your life and think about good God can move these next plans? And I'm sure we can actually do it right now. All right. Lord, I know you've been so good. You watched over me, yeah, all night long. Lord, Lord, you've been so good. Jesus, I've been wrong in my life, and sometimes I keep singing. If I get to y'all church, let me out to y'all singing.
You can come to our church.
And,
it seems like I
went
out visiting cars in my purse.
And I'd be glad to sing you a few songs.
You can sing it at Next Stop the Valley Singing on the 26th of this month.
Exactly.
October, I'm sorry. October
26th. Yeah.
You
gonna sing
it,
OG?
Man, I'll make that trip.
I'm gonna find you.
Right.
I'm gonna have to come find you over here, or you gonna be in school?
I'll be over here. Trust me, brother, when I get to Bowman and walking off that pit down through that aisle, I'm gonna make them get right in there. I'm going to touch somebody. Because see, when I go in there, I'm going to get better.
Real.
Lay down, drink the honey. I'm going to come with that soprano and the alto.
You're going to kill him with it, huh?
Then when I go to walking, I go to stopping and looking at him and be pointing at him.
Come, bro.
Get up and do something. I saw him at the church over here, Sunday before last. They sat me in the chair and raised $2,300. Listen, just a little baby, about 2 years old, and walked up to me. I didn't know who this baby was, and was looking at me like this right here. I picked him up. And I was like, I said, well, whose baby is this? So the lady said, this is my baby. I said, Reverend, I want to donate this money to this baby right here. I did that. The lady fainted. I told her, I said, when she came back too, we got outside, I said, listen, don't leave the world yet because you got that. That's a blessing. Yeah, she said, where my life bill? I said, well, there's your money. For this baby. Well, all right then.
All right. Thank you. Well, we'll come by you.